Watch your left rein, Sandra.
It's also largely use your right rein, use your right elbow. That's the biggie. But yeah, watching the left one, she's always hearing me, be careful of your left rein. But right there, she needs right elbow back. At least she's tracking left, so she, off course. Oh, you're right. This is training two, because this is the championship. I was thinking training three, because she did training two earlier. Big counter bend. Left rein-itis. And that is also what allows him to rush, just that he's not correct. She doesn't know. She did this last time. She did this at the Welsh show because she and I was cross-firing. He's wrong in the back and correct in the front, and she still doesn't know. She feels it's bumpy. So that's a pretty low score.
I wouldn't know that.
It's very uncomfortable. You'd probably wonder why it was uncomfortable. I forgot to tell her about her stretchy trot at A and going to working trot at A. Hopefully she'll remember this time. Nope. Well, I should have told her. My bad.
She only had to trot a couple steps, didn't she?
She didn't. She did a transition at A again. In this case, it's not counter bent, it's just bent when it shouldn't be.
Yeah. She's not. What is she doing?
It's a free walk. This is why his left rein is heavy, Sandra. You're constantly using it on him. You must stop. Ah, good job. Slow down, slow down. Running. Out of control. Thank you. job there. Very nice. Very nice.